Hey guys, welcome to another QA tutorial. Today we'll be learning about cistern and pipe, that is tank and pipe. A tutorial by QuickCS. So first we'll take a look at our question number one. A tap can fill a cistern in 8 minutes. Another tap can empty the same cistern in 12 minutes. If both the taps are opened simultaneously, then in what time the cistern will be filled? Alright. So we'll take a look at what data has been provided to us. So the solution is like this. Let's name the first tap as A and second tap as B. A, the first tap, that is A tap, 8 minutes to fill the cistern, right? And the tap B will require 12 minutes to empty the cistern. Now cistern means tank, okay? Don't get confused. It is just a tank, okay? So second tap, that is tap B, will require 12 minutes to empty the cistern. Alright, so we will assume the capacity of the cistern to be LCM of the speeds 8 minutes and 12 minutes. This is for simplicity and this is a shortcut method to use. So basically we'll just assume some capacity for the tank, and that capacity that we are going to assume will be the LCM of both speeds 8 minutes and 12 minutes. So what is LCM of 8 and 12? It is 24. Okay, so let's assume the capacity of the cistern or the tank as 24 liters. So the tap A fills 24 liters in 8 minutes, which means the efficiency of tap A is 24 liters in 8 minutes. So it will take 3 liters per minute efficiency. Yes, 24 divided by 8 is 3. So 3 liters per minute. Similarly, tap B empties 24 liters in 12 minutes. So tap B efficiency is 24 divided by 12, 2 liters per minute. But in this case, tap B is what it is doing, it is emptying the tank, so it will be negative work, so it will be minus 2 liters per minute. Alright, so when both the taps are open, what does that mean? When both taps are open, we have to assume both the efficiencies and add them, so that both taps are open. So over here we are filling the tank with 3 liters per minute and we are emptying the same tank at the same time with minus 2 liters per minute. So 3 plus minus 2, that is 1 liter per minute is the amount of water that is getting filled inside the tank. That is the total efficiency. Therefore, to fill the cistern completely, now what is the capacity of cistern that we assume? It is 24 liters. At what speed? 1 liter per minute. The efficiency will be 24 minutes. Okay. So the time required will be 24 minutes. This is the efficiency, final efficiency, and this is the capacity. So we just calculate 1 liter per minute for 24 liters. In 24 liters will be filled in 24 minutes. Therefore, the answer is 24 minutes. Now we'll take a look at another problem. A pipe can fill a tank in 6 minutes, but there is a leakage at the bottom due to which it took 9 minutes to fill the same tank. Okay, so a pipe can fill a tank, say if it doesn't have a leakage, it will fill it in 6 minutes, but there is a leakage at the bottom due to which it took 9 minutes to fill the same tank. Alright. The leakage will take how much time on its own to empty the tank? Okay, so suppose the tank is full, okay, and there is the same leakage is there, then how much time that leakage will take on its own to empty the tank? Okay, that's the question. So we'll take a look at what data has been provided to us. Okay, let's assign some value to the volume of tank, just like in previous problem we did. We'll take the LCM of both the speeds. What are our speeds? 6 minutes and 9 minutes. LCM of 6 and 9 is 18. Okay. If you don't know how to find LCM, there is another video which I have made. You can just check it out. I'll provide the link in the description. Okay. Now we assume the volume of tank to be 18 liters. Okay. Speed of pipe filling the tank is 18 liters in 6 minutes, because the capacity we assume is 18 liters. And how much time the pipe is taking? 6 minutes. So the efficiency or speed of pipe is 3 liters per minute. Okay. Now assume the speed of just leakage. We don't know, we have to find that. So we'll assume the speed of the leakage without the pipe, okay, will be x liters per minute. We'll just assume the value as x. Okay, we already know the speed of filling the tank full with leakage. Okay, so we have the pipe and the full tank speed will be 18 liters by 9 minutes, because the full capacity is 18 liters, yes, and with the leakage the time required will be 9 minutes, yes. So 2 liters per minute is the speed when you have a leakage and the pipe is filling the tank completely. Okay, so the speed will be 2 liters per minute when both the things are there, that is leakage is there and also the pipe is filling. So let's assume the speed of pipe without leakage be A. Okay, we know the speed of pipe without leakage, that is 6 minutes, yes. And the speed of leakage without filling pipe filling be B, that is just the speed of the leakage, not the pipe. Okay, so A plus B is equal to 3 plus minus x liters per minute. Why is that? 3 is the speed, 3 liters per minute is the speed of the pipe filling. Okay, and the speed of the leakage without the pipe we have assumed is x liters per minute. So what is A plus B? 3 plus minus x liters per minute. We know the value of A plus B, that is speed of filling the tank and leakage, which is 2 liters per minute. How? It was told to us in previous slides. Okay, over here you can check it out. Speed of filling the tank with full pipe as leakage. Okay, that is when the tank will get full with leakage, it will be 2 liters per minute, right? So we know the speed of A plus B is equal to 2, and we also know A plus B is equal to 3 plus minus x, that is this. Okay, so we just equate both these equations now. 3 minus x is equal to 2, therefore x is equal to 1 liter per minute. So what is x? X is the speed of just the leakage emptying the full tank. Okay, so it will take 18, that is 18 liters of complete water at 1 liter per minute, that is 18 by 1. Okay, that is 18 minutes to empty the full tank with just the leakage. When the tank is full and just leakage is there, it will take 18 minutes to empty the tank. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and share this video. Please guys, make sure that you subscribe to my channel. It's free. And if you have any doubts, feel free to ask them in the comment section below. Thank you.